WPSCFM's On the Edge right there with two Dave Smalley bands without Dave Smalley. First we had All with something off Percolator. I don't know if that's their newest LP. I think they got one even newer than this, but we heard nothing from that one. And that's, I don't know, Dave Smalley started that band off about 5 or 6 years ago, but then went on to form, I guess, bigger and better things, namely Down by Law. And then Bag Nasty with one from the second LP, which of course has Peter Kortner singing instead of Dave Smalley. And that wraps up basically what we heard in the past couple songs as well. My name's Chris Kelly, the time 10:45, and I have to let you know about some shows going on in the area. Well, this Friday, December 17th, at Middlesex Community College, we have The Fiends with Garden Variety, Crud, Drop Dead, and Four Walls Falling at the Middlesex Community College in Edison, New Jersey. For more information, you can call me at the station in just a few moments, or you can call area code 908-721-2524 for information and directions. Also, this one, a new show added to my list here, 1229, December 29th, it's a Wednesday evening, Delay, Point of View, and Grip in Butler, New Jersey. For more information on that, you can call the station up here. I'll give you information on that. And New Year's Eve and January 1st and 2nd, everybody and their brother is playing up in Boston. It's a little bit far for most of you, but I figured I'd let you know because there's about 30 bands on the bill. Most notable includes Flagmen. Flagman's going to be doing their last show, and Outspoken, Strife, Earth Crisis, Snapcase, Mouthpiece, Resurrection, and about 25 other bands going to be playing a three-day show, New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, and January 2nd up in Boston. You can call me up here at the station for more information on that one also. And got to get you to know about the Touch the World. Also, we're going to be getting to the trivia contest and just a few music from a band that used to be called Slap of Reality. They were up here in the studios about 2 years ago over the summer 1 year, and they were pretty good. And I think they've gotten even better now that they've changed their name to Lazy Susan. We're going to hear a couple tracks off their new EP, which is on the same record label as Slap Reality's last record was on, Break Even Point from Italy. So a band from Florida hooked up with a band from a label from Italy and put out a couple good songs on this new 7-inch entitled Pinwheel. We'll listen to the title track of that, but first, Wacko in Waco.
Taking on my dreams. Get up and up and up and down.
title track from Seven Seconds. That's a tongue twister, say that three or four times fast. 7 Seconds, new wind right there, and before that, Dance the Night Away. Really good stuff from their last hardcore LP. And before that, music from Schleprock. And what else did we hear in that set? We heard music from a whole bunch of other bands, I think. I don't really remember. Time goes so fast when you're sitting behind the needles, dials, gauges, and all that stuff that makes up this mighty radio station. We're having an open house tomorrow, and you guys should all come down for that one if you can get a chance to tomorrow afternoon. And I'll give you more information about that in just a little bit. But right now I want to go over the trivia questions for last week and the week before, I guess, and then we'll get into... here on 80. Once again, let me go over the rules real quickly here. Not too much, just got to send in a postcard to me. Chris Kelly, care of On the Edge, WPSC. That's Chris Kelly, care of WPSC, 300 Pompton Road in Wayne, New Jersey, 07470. And you can only enter one question per week. And maybe that's what threw some people off. Maybe they're not listening to me. You can answer one question per week, guys, not one question total. I don't know why 10 of you dropped out after the first week, but it's really sad. I'm really, really upset about that. I'm going to make a big deal about it. If I don't get more people entering the contest this week, I'm really going to be upset. I'm giving away a lot of good stuff to you guys, and you got to earn it. One card a week and one answer per card. So that kind of eliminates you from waiting until the last week like everyone did last year. And then the fourth week of the contest, I got people who put all four questions on there. That's not fair to the people who sent in a card every single week. So anyhow, this question, a real simple one. I'm going to ask it for you. What pro skater hails from nearby Roseland, New Jersey? That's right. What pro skater hails from nearby Roseland, New Jersey? Hint, look in the Thrasher magazine. He's all over the place. So if you think you know the answer, Chris Kelly, care of WPSC, 300 Pompton Road, Wayne, New Jersey, 07470. Good luck to all of you, and I hope to get a lot of Coast cards in the mail this week. As like I said, I got two of them last week. Really, really kind of lame there. Anyway, we're going to get back into the music. Once again, I announced a bunch of shows earlier in the program. If you missed them, you can still call me, 595-2738. And right now, here is some music from Chorus of Disapproval, who have an LP coming out on New Age soon. But this is from the Italian 7-inch that they put out on Helter Skelter Records. This song is called Downslide. Let's go.
Thank you.
98.7 WPSC. No introduction needed for our band. Uniform Choice, Screaming for Change, the name of the LP, and Once I Cry. One of the greatest straight-edge hardcore records probably ever made. And before that, Hogan's Heroes with one from their second LP, and Black Spot in there. They got a LP coming out on Crisis Records soon, hopefully. Real good stuff from Black Spot. They were on tour over the summer with Function and Sick of It All, and they were really packing a good show for anyone who got the chance to see it. Unfortunately, when I was there, it wasn't too many people who were there, and those who were there were basically just there to see Sick of It All. Didn't even bother going up front for Function or Black Spot, and they missed out on two really good bands. And of course, the Disapproval also in that set of songs. Like I said earlier, I think they have a new LP coming out on New Age over the next few months. I don't know. I wouldn't expect it anytime soon, considering the backlog of stuff supposedly going to come out on New Age Records. Just released the Grip record and I think a couple other things they just released, but Resurrection LP still not out. Mouthpiece record, I don't even think it's still recorded yet. And now to add to this list, impressive list of stuff, is Chorus of Disapproval record. A word about the Grip record, if you do like it, come check them out the 29th of December. That's two Wednesdays from now in Butler, New Jersey. It's a nearby show. You gotta definitely go and check it out. It's gonna be an all-age show with Point of View and a new band called Delay. So definitely check that out. For more information, you can call the station here. It's gonna be at the American Legion Hall in Butler on the 29th of December. Almost slipped my tongue right there. 595-2738 if you need information on that show or the show at Middlesex this Friday night. Both those shows, you can call me up for information. I'll still be here at the studios for another 10-15 minutes after the show, so definitely give me a call. And right now we're going to wrap things up with a song from Black Train Jack's new LP. I really like this record. It's been getting a lot of criticism, these guys. I don't know why, but I think they put together a really good record. It's on Roadrunner, which usually I'm not too into the stuff on that label. But this record is really good. I'm going to listen to a song that they do, a cover of a Bob Marley song, One Love, and we'll give that a listen as the final song of the night here on The Edge. Wish everyone good luck in that trivia contest. Hopefully you caught the question earlier in the show. If not, well, next week we got one more question left and the bonus question in case you missed anything, which, like I said earlier in the program, a lot of people missed last week's question, so hopefully, you know, you can make it up for that bonus question. Really good prize package for you this year. A lot of skate stuff and a couple zines, some hats, some records, some t-shirts. Really a lot of good stuff for you. So definitely send that postcard out. And like I said earlier, I wish you all the best of luck. Let's end it right now with One Love, Bob Marley cover from Black Train Jack. Good night.
from William Patterson College, this is WPSC-FM Wayne.